Plastic pollution can kill both land and marine life directly through entanglement in objects such as fishing gear, but it can also kill through ingestion by being mistaken for food.
Studies have found that all kinds of species, including small zooplankton, large cetaceans, most seabirds, and all marine turtles readily ingest plastic baits and trash items,
such as cigarette lighters, plastic bags, and bottle caps.
They eat plastic and they mistake for their food. For example, turtles eat jellyfish, which look like some plastic products. So these animals end up feeding on plastics.
When this happens for a long time, they die as their stomachs are filled with plastic. And thus, they cannot consume food. And even if they consume it, the digestive system is destroyed.
This happens due to the toxins and chemicals that are in the plastic.